Bharatiya Janata Party veteran L.K. Advani's wife Kamla Advani passed away at the All India Institute of Medical Sciences on Wednesday evening due to heart attack. Kamla Advani, who was in her 80s, is said to have been suffering from age-related problems. The wife of senior BJP leader was admitted to AIIMS earlier in December last year due to health complications. Prime Minister Narendra Modi took to Twitter to pay condolences. Deeply pained by Kamla Advaniji's demise, she was L.K. Advaniji's pillar of strength. I recall my many interactions with her. Correspondent Pavan from New Delhi for ANI.